What are you doing?
I thought I'd make you dinner.
Why?
Well, I feel really bad about our fight last night, and after some thinking, I realized you're right. And then I thought, what better way to make it up to you than a delicious meal to come home to? I also cleaned the kitchen. Look, I did the dishes because I know you hate them. And remember how you complained about the inside of the oven being disgusting? So, clean that too. Well, the countertops and the fridge. Actually, most of the fridge. Some of the food was too messy to be contained. Come on, dear. Look, I know I haven't been the best husband lately. And I feel like I really worked my problems out today. I've just been so stressed lately, you know? And truth is, I miss you. So let's sit down and have a nice dinner, right? I want to hear all about your day.
What is that?
Dinner.
Okay, but what kind of meat is that?
Chicken. So how's work been?
It was all right.
How's that girl up at the front? Last time I saw her, she didn't know her ass from her elbow when it came to Excel.
Why are you getting rid of the high chair?
Hmm?
The high chair, why is it by the garbage?
Makes too much noise.
Why isn't the baby monitor on?
Makes too much noise.
Where is she?
She's fine.
Where is she, Randy? What did you do with my baby, you crazy fuck? Randy!
The time's come to play here in my garden of shadows. Follow, sweet children, I'll show thee the way through all the pain and the sorrow.